Truth, Said a Traveler, by Stephen Crane. Truth, said a traveler, is a rock, a mighty fortress. Often have I been to it, even to its highest tower, from whence the world looks black. Truth, said a traveler, is a breath, a wind, a shadow, a phantom. Long have I pursued it, but never have I touched the hem of its garment. And I believe the second traveler, for the truth was to me a breath, a wind, a shadow, a phantom, and never had I touched the hem of its garment.